So today I finished painting this painting of Michael Arenda. It was kind of fun to do. So